Prison gates won't open up for me. I'll be sans and knees, I'm crawling all. I'll reach for you. Well, I'm terrified of these four walls. These iron bars can't hold my soul at all. All I need is you. Come, please, I'm calling. And I'll scream for you. Hurry, I'm falling, I'm falling. Show me what it's like. Be the last one standing. And teach me wrong from right.
And I'll show you what I can.
And say it for me, say it to me. And I'll leave this life behind me. Say it if this would save me. Well, heaven's gates won't open up for me. But these broken wings are falling off. All I see. And all I need is you.
Come, please, I'm calling.
And all I scream for you.
Hurry, I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling.
Show me what it's like.
Take me the last one
standing. Teach me wrong from right.
Can I show you what I can
do? Say it for me, say it to me. And I'll
let me hear one more time for my good buddy, Timmy! You guys feel like seeing one with Nickelback?
All right, Tim, why don't you jam something pretty for us? Get something happening on that 12th string.
Somebody wants me to have some fucking beats pretty badly here, man.
Yeah. turn the tables. Now the story's played out like this. Just like a paperback novel, let's rewrite anything that fits. Instead of I would all run, now that's wrong, just as long as you know it. Someday, somehow, don't make it all right, but not right now. I know you want to bring away.
I'll be the only one who knows that.
Someday, somehow, don't make it all right, but not right now. I know you want to bring away.
I'll be the only one who knows that.
I know you want to bring away.
I'll be the only one
who knows that.
I gotta get serious for just 1 second. Just 1 second, I wanna tell you guys a little story. A little over a year ago, a very good friend of mine, and probably one of the best heavy metal guitar players in the world, was taken from us. He was shot on stage, just playing the guitar. Well, we wrote a song about that night. We put it on our new album. In fact, the guitar solo that you're about to hear is taken from outtakes of previous recordings from their band Pantera. Please make some noise for Mr. Dimebag Darrell.
Can you state your name for the record?
You got Dimebag from Damage Plan. Well, I'm glad there's an MTV2, first of all, because they're carrying the heavy stuff again. You know, when I was growing up, it was MTV1, and it was the original Headbangers Ball. I'm glad they picked up with the heavy stuff on MTV2. Glad to see this whole new rush of kick-ass underground metal coming to the top, bringing it to the people. Well, first of all, music is everything. That's the only thing I truly give a about, okay? And it means everything to me. I'm real proud of my new band, Damage Plan. We got four cats, clear-minded, fired up, ready to kick some balls, all on the same page, fresh blood, and can't wait to get the back out there and do what I was put on the earth to do, kick your ass.
Raging, let the whole world know it. 6 feet away, they heard him say, oh. Well, I think it's about time we jam the tune that put Nickelback on the map. You feel like singing along?
Never made it as a wise man. I couldn't cut it as I'm bald and stealing. Tired of living like a blind man. I'm sick of sound without a sense of feeling. And this is how you remind me. This is how